I'm in Los Angeles for Vidcon 2011, and boy, I am excited.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of John's Adventure Vlog. I am once again in the City of Angels to attend Vidcon, the now second annual video convention all about YouTubers and what makes the internet all great. I'm excited to once again meet viewers of the Microwave Show, to meet fans of the John channel, to get up on stage again and perform the Microwave Show live, to meet my friends and you know, my idols on YouTube. It's a good time, and it's always a great experience to be out here. It seems I've been traveling a lot lately. This is my 9th trip since last February. So I'm here in Los Angeles again for, I'm losing track of how many times I've flown back and forth across this country, but it's great to be here. The weather's nice. I got some new clothes I bought last week, so I am in the LA mood and I am ready to get this party started. So the Hyatt Regency is just down the street here. We're going to walk down there a little bit and catch up on some of the seminars, presentations, and speeches that are currently going on right now in the main ballroom. All right, at VidCon, we're all checked in. I got my VIP badge. We're all set to explore and experience and get excited over this awesome week of fun and adventure. I'm here right now at the private VIP YouTube party. A lot of people here, which is why I have to yell at you. This is the reason I come to these things, to hang out and to talk to people and to play foosball.
You lost to a girl.
Friend Lewis lost to a girl too.
All right.
We're having a good night so far.
Ready?
Here's some B-roll. VidCon day 2, finally headed down to the main ballroom area. Gonna try not to get swamped by too many adoring viewers and meet some more nice people today. Should be a good time.
That afternoon, it was time for us to take the stage and perform Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? Live.
Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jordan Carrick.
I'm your sidekick, Brendan Paula.
And I am Jonathan Paula. Thank you for being here today. What we're really here to do today is the microwave flash paper. Now, what is this for?
Safety.
It's our number one concern. I actually love it when the popcorn's done. And I would like it even more. The ambassador of taste. Come on out. So, I guess we have to ask, who wants popcorn?
Everyone should get one kernel and then pass it on. How long should we put it in there for? 333 sounded good.
Forget it. This is our first time doing this. Should I have splashed it and not just tissue?
Following our performance, we had a quick exit interview with Shira Lazar for the VidCon YouTube channel. Then we headed upstairs to the penthouse to have another interview with Tube Filter before making our way back down to the main floor.
I'm here in the YouTube playroom. Lots of exciting stuff going on here. You can upload videos, you can put on hats, stand in front of a green screen, use this infrared spray paint wall, and get your own free t-shirt customized right in front of your very own eyes. I got player and then with the channel name. It seems pretty standard, pretty simple. And it's large, which means I can use it as a pajama shirt. Yay! I'm here at the Nerf live play experience.
Yeah!
I've got two guns, fully loaded, six shooters. I just gotta run around and not get shot, but instead shoot other people. But it's tough to fire and shoot with my camera out. Let's go hunt some people.
Oh, you got the big gun. Look at that thing. I want one.
Get down! Get on the floor! Get on the floor!
Get out!
Get him!
Payback's a bitch, Ryan!
I want it off my plane.
Execution! Headshot!
We're playing the Kinect Adventures on the Xbox 360. I'm totally doing this. This is incredible! I can just feel the rush as I'm flying through whatever this is. I'm too out of shape to play anything on the Kinect. That is the moral of this story.
Then we headed back to the main ballroom to watch some more interviews presentations, and performances.
Yeah, YouTubers are way nicer in person. I mean, if this was a YouTube video, I think there'd be like a comment that says you suck and like 50 people would have thumbs up it. So you guys are really nice in real life.
My name is Michael Buckley.
Hi.
And I am the host of What the Buck, Dear Buck, Buck Factor. You guys.
We spent the first half of our last day at VidCon in meetings, gatherings, listening to my friend Corey speak at a Google seminar.
I think it matters less how many subscribers you have, but it matters more, in a very business kind of way, how useful you are.
Later we enjoyed some more performances on the main stage. Then it was time for the entire group to head out to dinner to celebrate Riley's 20th birthday party.
Well, we're moving on up to the east side. Did the deluxe apartment in the sky. We're moving on up to the east side.
Big finish.
We finally got a piece of the pie.
America!
What's with all the guns?
It's America.
It's America, goddammit.
I don't get it. It's not my thing.
Don't you have rifles in Canada? How do you shoot all those wild caribou?
We don't.
Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair.
Wouldn't that be a great birthday present, dude?
He got me my own Colombian guitar singer. It's awesome. I get to take him home and keep him. He gets to play for me every day.
Here in the expo room in front of the YouTube booth, checking my comments on my latest uploaded video, which just happens to be Pokemon Snap Part 2 of Game Time. You all seem to really enjoy my pedophile jokes about Professor Oak, and I'm glad that you did. The expo room here is winding down. It closes in about 30 minutes, so I just wanted to come down here quickly to catch up on everything, because I scheduled these videos like a month ago. I did this video in June, and it's just now being posted, July 30th, and you're not watching this video until a week after this. Fourth dimension. It's tricky sometimes. All the vendors are packing up and going home, and that means VidCon's over soon. I don't want it to end. I want this to last forever. It's like the last day of high school, you know, you're all leaving all your friends behind, going off to college, different schools. But I'll get to see all these cool people next year. People like Mitchell Davis, I'll get to see him next year. But I won't get to see him this year because he's an asshole. Oh wait, here he is now!
You're an asshole. What's happening,
How's
man?
How's it going, my bro?
Dude, it's good.
I haven't really seen you at all this weekend.
No, you haven't.
Neither have they, the fine people of the internet.
Hello, internet.
Okay, it's time now for the epic final day of VidCon concert. Kicking it off is a special guest that no one knows about yet. My best guess is that it's going to be Judson Lapley, the guy from Evolution of Dance, because our friend saw him taking a piss in the bathroom earlier this weekend. We'll find out from right in a minute when they open these doors and these, you know, hundreds of adoring fans enjoy some YouTube rock music.
Stay away from the light! Stay away from the light!
We have Man Behind, one of the top YouTube videos of all time.
Every day the first thing that hits you up is just so happy to be.
Thank you so much, and we will see you in 363 short days.
As expected, VidCon 2011 was an absolute blast. A great opportunity to hang out with my friends, meet new people, experience new things, and have a great time. Memories I will cherish forever. With that being said, if you have the means, I highly suggest you check out VidCon 2012 because tickets will sell out fast. But for me, it's time to fly back home to Boston. Thank you for watching and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.